person is capable of doing today.
Language, like culture, is a collectively defined system, but unlike culture, it is tightly structured.
You're in class and you're learning about math and you're having a hard time.